phonetic part voice and voice length of consonant. So let's see in the slide.
Java, 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 Java.
two minutes. Talk about these. Voice plus off. No. Voice plus down. Consonant. In voiceless sound, consonant is the air that we pass. We pass like the example, K, T, and R.
Okay, now me responsible about the phonology. Phonology is the describe of the of system and pattern speech sound in language or very speaker in the word. Of word, speaker of word. Like, for example,
specific.
This one example for the phonology is the word is the very sound or speaker in the word like this. This one have the sound. The sound is a very speaker. This one. Tap of phonology. Speaker sound. Information, this one, the word and the letter make the sound so high. This one, high in the word. That's all.
Do you have any question?
Any question?
Okay. Are you clear, Clint?
Stop, right? Stop. And also have the sound letter K.
some and the same. Information. Some here, like he explained about the tea. Some, and also here, presentation. Some here too, not here, but okay. Tea, some.
Any question?
Yeah.
Yeah? You are clear now? Yeah?
If you still suffer of structure, meaning of phonetic and phonology, I will ask you to go more. Okay? Now, I will add more in our group. And you, if you have any question in that, you can ask me and
okay, any other question? Yeah, right now you force yourself to understand.
Some might say,
pronounce it right, start from sound. We pronounce it like actually like you, like G like that. And about the phonology, it talk about different words, but the end of word have the same sound.
The letter,